we're in week 8. And I know how much we talk about how quickly the season goes. We got to savor every minute that we have. Hey, tonight's one of the nights we get to go out and have a little bit of fun.
This game is never about you. It's always about the dude next to you. It's always about the dude in front of you, the dude behind you. It's never, ever about you.
Two great teams, hey, great weather, great atmosphere tonight. Hey, the games that people want to play in.
This game, it rewards those who play the right way.
Hey, fight for each other tonight. Hey, it's gonna be a fight, I guarantee it. Hey, we're willing to do it. Be willing to do it for the guys standing next to you.
You win this one tonight, you get it done, you hit him in the face in 4 quarters, and you prove it, there's no more doubt. So you prove it tonight. You prove it over and over and over. See where we're at. That's all I'm asking. We have everything in front of us, regardless of the outcome tonight. Everything's still out there.
At the end of the day, hey, not a great half of football, but we're leading. All right, we're leading. So let's go out and finish the job in the second half. Okay, you're not going to win many of those games. Just way too many mistakes as a whole. Okay, but we got to find a way to get better. Okay, that's the only thing you can do in situations like this, is find a way to get better.
It's all about our response. And man, did we respond in the second half. And that's awesome. That's what good football teams do. So proud of you guys. I know one thing. We have a date next Friday with a league championship on the line. Yeah. Let's go!